Hello everyone, today I am here to tell you about the history of computers. The computer as we know it today had its beginning with a 19th century English mathematics professor named Charles Babbage. He designed the analytical engine, and it was this design the basic framework of the computers of today are based on. Generally speaking, computers can be classified into three generations. First generation 1937 till 1946. The first electronic digital computer was built in 1937. Other development continued until in 1946, the first general purpose digital computers. It is said that these computers weighed 30 tons and had 18,000 vacuum tubes which were used for processing. Computers of this generation could only perform one single task, and they had no operating system. Second generation 1947 to 1962. This generation of computers used translators instead of vacuum tubes, which were more reliable. In 1951, the first computers for commercial use was introduced for the public. Third generation 1963 till now. The invention of integrated circuit brought us the third generation of computers. With this invention, computers became smaller, more powerful, and more reliable. As a result of the various improvements to the development of the computers, we have seen the computer being used in all areas of life. It is a very useful tool that will continue to experience new development as time passes by.